Must be something of interest.
Don't run, little bird!
Rather be a slave all your life. I won't stand for it.
Italian leather.
He's such a shabby dresser.
Aspects of the aesthetic.
Can be found.
Now, I may have found us a way to get us out of this jam we're in.
What is it?
If we can convince John that you have been unfaithful, petition for a divorce. Simple as that.
How awful John is to me.
But they are certainly no excuse for all this chaos. Do you not agree that this behavior is coming? Look at yourselves. Take a good, honest look. You are hearty, working Englishmen, are you not? Yet here you are, shouting like a bunch of French revolutionaries. And what do you hope to achieve by philosophy?
That should help you greatly.
Thank you.
Satnari, miss. That whistling has to stop.
I'll be right back.
Thank you, miss. What are you doing in a place like this?
Everything will be all right.
You got him, miss!
Hang in there.
Thanks for the help, lady.
Oh. Hush now. Don't worry.
I don't trust grown-ups, but I like your style, lady.
If you need anything else,
I'll come over and teach you a lesson.
Shall I take you to the lawn then? Look at her.
should we take out those bloody fly twins and their renegade group? What?
Thank you. Someone broke a window at St. Paul's? That just doesn't sound like you.
Looks like there's been a killing.
I've got the charge!
I'll slice you open!
Don't fret, children.
Thanks muchly, miss.
Thank you. You won't be doing this much longer.
Thanks, lady.
Twins apart and bring me the pieces.
Come back again, by all means.
Ah!
Deserve only death. It's up to me to risk to the city.
Thank you. What's happening over there?
Come on, give it here. It's not worth prison.
Right, what's going on over there?
Huh?
I wonder what that is.
Unhand me, rascal!
Dead as a doornail.
I said let me go!
Keep your voice down.
Oh,
quiet, Mr. Harley.
Who sent you, woman?
The police.
Huh. Why would any sane person want to apprehend me? I do what I do for the greater good. This abbey will not stand. Religion will be purified again.
And we're the ones putting an end to it.
You think you're safe? I'm on a bomb of metal!
argy-bargy's about?
Money. Yo, Blade!
Now, what could that be?
Oh! I've got a wife and six kids.
Should I be concerned?
Please,
what's happening?
Not for me, for them.
I wonder if anyone's been
Please
killed.
I'll do anything you want. Just let me live.
What was that?
I wonder what all the argy-bargy's about.
Don't kill me, please. I beg you.
Should I be concerned with what's happening?
Looks like it's been a kidding.
There you are.
Keep your distance, you know what's good for you.
officer now!
Thank you.
rest.
I'm not bloody interested.
Oh.
Come again now.
Go.
won't get away with it!
There's been a murder!
Hand it over, if you please.
All right, then.
Looks like trouble is brewing.
Oh, but stop by, would
you? Have excellent taste.
Nice work.
We've been challenged to a gang war, Miss Fry. Please, come with us.
I always knew the Rooks were strong, but I didn't think you stood a chance against the Bludger. Much standing in your way now.
This borough is ours for the taking. Westminster is ours for the taking. Jacob Fry, and as of this moment, you all work for us.
Dear sister,
sometimes you exasperate me.
Goodness, is that knife as sharp as it looks?
Thank you.
Miss Attaway.
Yes, may I? Oh. Splendid, you're here to murder me.
I what?
No matter, everyone has a price. Is this enough?
I'm not here to kill you.
Game.
Mr. Starrick and the Milner Company have blocked your ambitions long enough. I have a business proposition for you.
Wonderful. Come with me, we have much to discuss, Mr.
Jacob Fry. At your service.
Truer words were never spoken.
If you'd be so kind as to take the reins. You must understand, I've received threats against my life. Malcolm Milner has all but waged war on me since Mr. Starrick fought out. And no offense, I hope, but you do look the killing type.
I doubt I shall ever recover from such a slight.
What then is your interest in my redemption, Mr. Fry?
I sense an opportunity that will benefit us both.
Do you?
Is that so hard to believe?
Whatever your intentions, it will be quite the tonic to strike back against Milner and Starrick. I have worked like a troop to make Attaway Transport what it is today. Not allow anyone to bring me to ruin.
Walk on, girl.
That's one of Milner's. I can't lose another bus.
Malcolm Milner, Starrick's puppet himself.
Careful, you twats! This park scene needs to make it to the Attaway Depot.
He thinks he can burn my buses. Let's give him a taste of his own medicine.
Let's give him the whole damn bottle. We'll turn Milner's park scene against him. But I'll need help from my gang.
Such entrepreneurial instinct, Mr. Fry. I shall leave you to it.
They're looking to trim me, but I will.
Heave ho, Jacob. Primed and ready.
Treat one of Attaway's employees to tea.
The end result, she's got fewer people on her payroll. That's all right.
Heave ho, Jacob. Primed and ready.
Plummeting already. You're hired. Oh, I have more business planned for us both. Drop a note to my secretary to make an appointment, and I shall reveal the next step in our scheme.
I don't actually work.
Like that.
Mr. Fry, I told you to make an appointment.
My schedule was open.
You're fortunate I like you.
Internal combustion engines.
Eight small cell bills that mean a great deal of money. The engines will be delivered to Milner by train. Secure them for me, and he will be devastated.
I'll need a second train to pull this off. And I think I know just the man.
So we have a deal, Mr. Fry?
You're fortunate I like you, Miss Attaway.
So, what do you want, Fry?
What makes you so sure I want something? Perhaps I saved you out of the clone heart. Come on, let me tell you about the job.
Thank you.
Milner is pulling a lot of cargo there.
Just a transfer.
Give him hell. Move on, Fry.
This one.
Oh,
after.
The internal combustion. The end of horse-drawn transport. It's like gazing into the future.
And what is the going rate for the future, do you think?
We're not selling them.
You're giving them to your contact?
You'd be paid all the same.
Who is this Pearl, anyway? How long have you been working with her?
She's a business partner. That's all you need to know.
James, I hope I didn't make it to da. Slap some gold leaf here and there. I gave the wood a splash of shellac. Upholstered the lot. And how do you like the lampshades?
Thank you.
Jacob, darling, do join me.
To our fruitful partnership.
And to the shiny new engines now in my possession. Back to business. Milner's fled to the Thames, occupied with securing his ferry. It's all he has left.
Protected it with his life, no doubt.
The very thing I want you to take. Just kill him.
That's not your first glass of champagne, is it?
Success is more intoxicating than alcohol, Mr. Fry.
Then save a glass for me.
Now, what would it take to draw out Starek's pawn? The sight of his ferries in flames, perhaps.
Thank you.
how to sink Milner's enterprise.
Bloody hell! Furious, I lost the engines. So this is my comeuppance.
Pearl Attaway led me to you, not Starrick.
Then they were gonna gather again. I should never have come between Mr. Starrick and Miss Attaway. Family always stay together in the end.
What do you mean, they're family?
Thank you. There you are. What are you up to now, Pearl?
I was certain he knew that I belonged to the Order and was there to end me. Imagine my delight when he told me his true purpose. An assassin helping the Templar cause. Isn't that delicious?
It's sickening.
You glower too much, cousin. You will get your engines back. Our new motorized buses will bring us both a lot of money.
I'll need to arrange proper transport for the engines to get back to my factory. I want you at Waterloo, personally, to ensure that nothing goes wrong.
Of course. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Today and in all of our future endeavors, cousin. Waterloo Station.
Door's jammed.
Again? Just give it a shove.
Hmph!
stay sharp, yeah?
This work for you?
Cheers.
Sir, the engine's just pulled into Waterloo. Once Stark's men arrive, they're gonna unload the train.
Well, not if the train has already left. Assemble a team at Charing Cross. I'll send the engines there for you to recover.
Central station's closed. Attaway's orders.
You saw these blueprints, did you not? Were you aware of this flaw?
It's only a minor weakness, sir. The final wagon's otherwise fortified.
It's usually punctual. This delay.
Sir, I'm going to miss my train.
Once the order comes through, we will send you on your way to the central station.
I need to get to the central station.
You and this whole lot. It won't happen until I have my train notices.
Have to run. Someone's bound to find you.
Attention, passengers! All trains are being diverted to Central.
Perhaps I should thin this herd a bit. I have urgent business in the Central Station.
What a shame. Good partnerships are hard to come by.
Ours is most certainly dissolved.
It's business, Mr. Fry. One does what one must to come out on top. Crawford will not take the news of my death lightly. He can be unpleasant when he's cross. I have sacrificed so much. I don't want to lose my buses.
When coldness or deceit shall slight the beauty now they prize, and deem it but a faded light which beams within your eyes. When hollow hearts must wear a mask.
Mr. Starrick.
I told you not to disturb me!
You'll break your own to see
in such a moment I but ask that you remember me, that you remember me.
Crawford.
A luster stripped by the hands of that savage. He must be brought to justice.
Pearl would not want justice. Pearl would want vengeance.
The passion is most welcome, Miss Thorne. But we cannot let our emotions disrupt the lawful structures of society. If we do that, the enemy wins.
It shall happen in the shadows. Miss Fry will hang from the gallows, and I will flay her brother as he comes to save her.
I suppose it must be done. Take no chances.
increase the temperature.